My research group collaborates with a number of individuals around the world for the surveillance of the emergence of rapidly evolving pathogens.
My area of expertise is genomic epidemiology of pathogens. The first time a pathogen emerges in the human populations, there are many questions. What is the pathogen? Where did it come from?
Mark has built up this global collaborative network. That network is exceptionally important because viruses are able to spread worldwide very quickly.
AMD is a world-renowned research institution here in Nigeria. I wanted to come and learn from the experts on the ground, actually, about all of the realities and the intricacies of doing public health work in an African context. We've had some major successes working with Mark Shishad and his team at UCLA.
I trained as a physician. I'm very interested in the intersection between computing and healthcare.
Mark Shishad and his team at UCLA are the primary developers of the BEAST software package. And it's basically the primary tool that labs and public health institutions across the world use to model and understand pathogen sequence evolution. As you can imagine, the models are complex, high-dimensional, and parameter-rich. And so to answer these questions, we are really, you know, depending on high-performance computing.
The AMD HPC Fund donated a set of nodes to us, which are equipped with some really nice CPUs and GPUs.
I'm really glad to see such global impact at the intersection of computation and biology, really improving human health across the whole globe. Traditionally, these types of calculations would have taken almost a year, but on these graphics processing units, we were able to complete the analysis in much less than a week.
Before the SARS-CoV-2 pandemic, we used to think that pathogens where we had 1,000 or 2,000 sequences were well sampled. Now we're standing on more than 12.5 million publicly available SARS-CoV-2 genomes, and our standard phylogenetic approaches are rendered impractical or inefficient in the face of all of this new data. And so the real exciting and challenging area of research that lies ahead is adapting and scaling, you know, our standard phylogenetic approaches. And I, for one, look forward to see what Mark Shishad and his team at UCLA come up with.